Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ben, so I'm going to be telling you guys, or showing you guys, what I eat in a day. So, let's get started. So, firstly for breakfast, first excuse what I look like. But for breakfast, we're having toast with butter and jam. So, it does look like a lot, but it's because I cut a big, two big pieces of it. When I say big, it's like thick. So, I'm going to have this, and I'll come back when I have lunch. See you then. I'm about to go eat lunch. I'm going to have Chinese, but I won't show you guys. It's a bit of a random thing to show. So I'll come back for my snack later or for dinner. So I'll see you then. So I'm back. I had lunch maybe like 2 or 3 hours ago. And I'm going to have a seaweed snack from Willy's. These are like kind of weird, but I love them. So, and this is what I look like. I just thought I'd throw my head in a messy bun. So I'll come back when I have dinner.
So I had that last snack at like 3-ish, maybe 2:30, and now it's 5, so I'm very hungry, but it's not dinner time. So I'm going to have this mango roll. I'm obsessed with these rolls, and I'll see you for dinner.
I'm about to eat dinner, because I had a late lunch, I'm just having some fruit, I'm having a nacho and some strawberries. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe, hit the notification so you'll know every time I post a video. You can DM me on Instagram at lilygraceseniorr. For any video ideas you want to see from me, whether it's like vlogs or challenges or story times, like anything, I'm so like chill to do. So I will see you guys next time. Bye.